long time since Chloe's been at the top of the pyramid, and I think it's going to do wonders for her confidence.